for the only Steelers touchdown of the night. In fact,